For the record, just some plain, straight talk. The problems with Michigan's government over the last 5 years are, first, overspending. Secondly, special earmarks. Third, pork barrel expenditures. And last but not least, refundable credits. Together, both sides of the aisle, I must urge us all to get the state's house in order. Nothing else will do. We must give hope to our citizens, a new day, a new direction, new optimism. Let's lead, follow, or get out of the way.